Kidzy Hinu is best.
This season to place our kids, to put their first foot in the school, the Kidzy Hinu.
Like to it, and thank you so much, Kidzy Hinu.
It's all, I think, I'll recommend everyone.
Actually, I'm also thankful to them that they have also taken care of the cultural aspect of our society.
Hello everyone, myself Shweta Dubey, mother of Arvishriya. At initial stage, सभी parents यही सोचते हैं कि बच्चे को schooling कहाँ से कराया जाए जो उनका overall personality development हो सके. As a parent, मैंने भी यही सोचा. फिर मैंने अपने daughter को Kidzy Hinu में admission कराया. And literally, I was very happy कि इसका जो development मैंने देखा उससे मैं इतनी इम्प्रेस हुई, इतनी खुश हुई. And thanks to principal sir, teachers and all the staff members कि मेरे बच्चों को groom करने के लिए इन लोगों ने बहुत effort लगाए. Kidzy Hinu बहुत अच्छी स्कूल है और मुझे best part यही लगता है कि बच्चों को बहुत अच्छे से टेक केयर किया जाता है यहाँ. वैन से लेकर के प्लेग्राउंड तक बच्चों का प्रॉपर केयर किया जाता है. एकेडमिक्स, इंग्लिश, हिंदी, मैथ्स, इनके अलावा भी को करिकुलर एक्टिविटीज़ में भी बच्चों को बहुत सारे पार्टिसिपेशन का मौका मिलता है. बच्चे बहुत कुछ सीखते हैं. सेकेंडली, एनुअल स्पोर्ट्स डे वगैरह होती हैं जिससे बच्चे का फिजिकल स्टेमिना थोड़ा बढ़ता है. बच्चे इंटरेस्ट लेकर उसमें पार्टिसिपेट करते हैं. और थैंक्स टू द क्लास टीचर ऑफ माय डॉटर, शी इज जूही मैम, जिन्होंने बहुत एफर्ट लगा करके मेरे बच्चे को इतना ग्रूम किया है. एंड आई मस्ट से कि वो बहुत अच्छी टीचर हैं. बच्चे अपनी मन की बात बहुत इजीली उनसे कहते हैं क्योंकि हेजिटेट नहीं करते हैं, क्योंकि वो बहुत केयरिंग टीचर है. बच्चे को बहुत अच्छे से संभालती हैं, उनकी बातों को सुनती हैं और प्रॉपर केयर होता है. मेरे को जो ही मैम पर्सनली बहुत अच्छी लगी. और बाकी Kidzy Hinu से तो बेस्ट कुछ हो ही नहीं सकता. इतने अच्छे केयर करने वाले स्कूल बहुत कम ही मिलते हैं. यहाँ तो डाइट के बारे में भी बच्चों को बताया जाता है कि हेल्दी फूड लाया जाए लंच में, तो बच्चे उसको सीखें. घर में आते हैं और हेल्दी फूड ही मतलब पेरेंट्स से भी वही डिमांड करते हैं. तो मेरे को पर्सनली ये सब चीज़ें बहुत अच्छी लगी Kidzy Hinu की. तो मैं अपने थॉट्स शेयर की हूँ दैट Kidzy Hinu इज बेस्ट. थैंक यू.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm at Kidzy Hinu, and my name is Captain Srinivas. I have to say a few words about this Kidzy. Pulkit is my son, and he has completed 2 years of his primary and the basic studies at Kidzy. And not only he, in fact, my daughter has also studied from here, and is studying now DPS. Pulkit is also going to be admitted in DPS. So already admission is secured. One thing I will speak about the Kidzy Hinu, that teachers over here are awesome. They are having a very affectionate and interactive method to impart the education. We have always been very happy with their flexible attitude, and they try to involve the parents and guardians maximum in imparting the education, knowledge and learning to the kids. We think that we have always taken a very right decision to place our kids, to put their first foot in the school, in the Kidzy Hinu.
I am Vivek Shankar, father of Arya Shankar. She is 3+ years old and she studies in play group at Kidzy Hinu Ranchi Center. So, but obviously Kidzy Hinu is her first school. While we are looking for schools for her, we were quite apprehensive at whether she will be able to cope up or not, and she is quite a naughty child. So we were quite tense that how she will come up with this school, how she will cope up. But touch wood, right from the day one, she has enjoyed over there like anything. And to our surprise, she haven't cried even for a single day while going to school. And yeah, the one surprising thing, while coming from school, she says, नहीं, मुझे अभी और खेलना है, मुझे यही रहना है.
means the teachers are so jovial, the environment is so good that she enjoys her time over there, and she is learning a few good habits, like she is learning how to eat over there. She is developing toilet habits. She tells us ki mujhe toilet jana hai, Didi toilet leke jaati hai, and she has developed quite a few habits, like she dances over there, she recites poem, and the best part is her class teacher, whose name each and every member of my family knows. Even her grandparents know that her class teacher is Juhi ma'am, because whosoever comes, she talks to him or her about Juhi ma'am, whatever Juhi ma'am says. And whenever she is angry, she says, main Juhi ma'am ko bataungi, Juhi ma'am se complain karungi. And that day Juhi ma'am doesn't come to school, she comes sad from school, saying that Juhi ma'am school nahi aayi, Juhi ma'am is sick, papa Juhi ma'am ko call karna hai. So our class teacher is very good, and she is very gentle, and she takes care of my child in a very nice manner, and that's all. I think I will recommend everyone. And
she is very very naughty. So at home, whenever she is not in control, we tell her that okay, I will call Juhi ma'am, and when she talks to us, she calms down. So that I would like to add, and thank you so much, Kirti Hina.
My name is Anand Kumar. I am father of Kritika Anand. My daughter is studying in playgroup of Kirji School, Hindi, from last 1.5 years. I am very thankful to the school management that they have handled every aspect for the growth of a small child that are going to preschool. I am also thankful to them that they have also taken care of arranged various festivals in their school. It is very important nowadays that our child learn the cultural aspect of our society. I think many of the schools are missing in this aspect. So I am very thankful to the school management. They have arranged so many activities and festivals in their school. So that has helped my child to understand the cultural aspect and cultural values of our society. And thank you.